This poem is called Again Great America Make. Again refers to nostalgia for a time that never existed. A time when loving husbands beat and raped their wives. A time when strange fruit hung from the trees and the colored drank gratefully from their fountains. When queers and immigrants smiled deference to the superiority of straight white men, purging those insecurities via derision or murder of the other was just the way things go. Again was a time of God-fearing bullies ruling the land with a firm but righteous hand. Again was a time that never existed. Bloodshed and oppression, lynching and violence certainly all occurred, but they were never okay. Again still occurs and is not okay now. Again will continue until we destroy it. Great is a superlative of distinction, a worm twisting in the head of a happy drone, a soldier convinced to kill for another's gain and die for his family's continued peril. Great is an adventure in subjugation, a death squad whose only good deeds were done to clear the field of competition so the largest portion of pillage could go in America's pile. Great is a bouquet of mushroom clouds leveling cities, turning sand to glass, neutron poisoning generations of test subjects, foreign and domestic. Great is the bloodiest lie, which we must pound truths into. America holds the world hostage, with stockpiles and drone fleets, omniscient and excessive, a boot for every neck on anyone who dares dream different. America is when the swindle stops working, so the swindler picks up a gun and takes what he wants. America kicks the brains out of babies, blows up brides, and bathes in the blood of the greatest genocides in human history. America makes the world safe for democracy, and by democracy we mean compulsory exploitation, we mean chains on wrists and nooses round necks. Make me stop. Make a purge of any who dissent. Make the world into your Playboy's game. Make the right to work and an empire of frats. Make a mess of things. Make a wall, a smoking crater. Make a funny joke. Make a promise. Make the Reich. Make us sick. Make us kneel. Make us beg. Make a great cleansing fire to expel every degenerate feeling and birth your bloody utopia of sludge to drown us. Make a move, motherfucker. Make us stop you. Make this end.